I have just added a new section for my channels page. So, when you go to my channels page, starting today, you will now find a new inactive channels section. This is a new section that was just added today, and we've added 4 channels to this section because they were inactive. In some way, they were inactive.